Police arrest a man in a shooting at a Highland Town barbershop last month. Sammy Carroll is facing murder charges. Police say Carroll and another man entered the shop on Eastern Avenue and opened fire. Someone inside the shop returned fire. One man was killed in the exchange. Carroll suffered several gunshot wounds and took himself to the hospital. He is now being held without bail.